Today, the Tunisia ship is safely in port. We're on the eve of the presidential elections. We have already had a successful legislative elections. We have a beautiful constitution, beautiful institutions that will preserve the Tunisian democracy that must still meet all commitments. And I think the future representatives of the Tunisian people will continue this work.
Je pense, maintenant que je revois tout ça, ça valait la peine tous les moments de stress.
I think now that I see all this, it was worth every moment of stress, bickering about what should be or not be in the Constitution. It was worth all this tension, as well as patience and persistence, to overcome the two major crises that our country went through.
Qu'a vu notre pays?